lay Raha, the god of the free wind, now tethered to the ground. His voice to the is now just the warden of his prison. The air touched him, filling him and ruffling his feathers. He looked upon the Bergson, small and fragile, but so full of hope. Infectious hope. Perhaps this would be the last time.